Hello everyone, Michael here with the Daily Note 2 and 3 YouTube channel, and welcome to another tips and tricks video. So this question I'm getting about twice a day now in the comments, which is, where do you get the active apps widget? So I'm going to show you where you can get it and why you should start using it if you haven't started using it already.
So this may be a short video for some of you because you're just looking for it. So the magic word here is that it's a widget. So just go to your widgets and it should be one of the first widgets there that starts with an A. So there we go, it's an active apps manager. So what this app is, it's the same app that you remember if you had the Galaxy Note 2. It's the same app as this one, except they made it look like an app. That's why maybe some of you guys are having some trouble finding it. And hopefully this time everyone will have access to the active apps widget installed on their Galaxy Note 3. Unlike the Galaxy Note 2, I believe some carriers, maybe Verizon, went through the extra trouble of removing that widget on their firmwares, and it was really difficult to find. You had to find it in Samsung apps, and you have to look for terms like appmonitor. I believe it changed names a couple of times as well, but hopefully everybody got it figured out. So why should you use this widget? Well, if you have seen any of my videos, you will see that I have this widget on my main home screen on all of my devices, and I believe it is that useful. And the important thing about widgets is that they can change their appearance. For example, you can see that the active apps widget has a green circle around it and the number. Well, it's telling you the number of apps that are running, but the green circle is an indicator of potential problems or potential battery drain issues. And that green circle will change color to yellow, orange, and even red when you have a real issue with running apps on your Galaxy Note 3. So the Android operating system should be really good at managing all the running apps in the background and putting them to sleep so that it's not draining your battery. However, these apps have bugs in them and not all the apps are perfect. That's when the active apps widget becomes really important, because you could see that the green circle is no longer green, it is red, and it's trying to let you know that there is a problem with one of the applications. So let's click inside here and you could see that the Gmail app, you see that the CPU is hovering around 5% now. It's trying to let you know that the app is consuming battery unnecessarily and you should kill the process. But before killing the process, you should just probably just click on the app and then back out of it. And when you back out of it, most of the times that closes the app, you could see that your other apps are not really doing anything and that green circle is back.
So that's about all I have for you guys today. And for more videos on the Galaxy Note 2 and 3, make sure you check out my YouTube channel and subscribe for more upcoming videos. Once again, thank you for watching.